crazy bag lady in my naughty position. I've said that like a million times since I started doing YouTube, but here I am again in a little kitchen with a box. In actual fact, I have two boxes. Right, so let's get them open. I have been extremely naughty, but I have a special birthday coming up very soon, so I'm kind of looking to get myself a little treat maybe. So when I saw these items pop up for sale, I thought, right, I'm gonna treat myself. But then the bag is not normally something I would go for, colour wise, so I'm a bit like, I'm quite excited but a bit dubious, so it may well be going back, so I'm not sure if it's really quite me. Right, whew, I'm so excited. I've been waiting for the delivery man all day. It's now 3 o'clock and I've been waiting all day for him. I'm so excited. Right, so here we go. Got tissue paper around it. So we have lots of tissue paper. It's from one of my favourite places, Zara Exchange. I don't quite know why they've made what that is, whether that's supposed to be protective packaging, I don't really know. But it's got flowers on it and there's nothing in it, but yeah, I don't know. So, never mind the packaging, let's get to the bag. Right, so here we go. My favourite make. I do feel like I've not bought any Louis Vuitton for ages. Last few bags have been Gucci, so are we ready? I'm so scared. Right, it's white. Like, I never use white. Oh, it's nicer than I thought it was going to be. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. So it's, the front of it, I think the main part of it is satin, then the sides of it are maybe calf hair, I think, on the other side. And then obviously it's got gold hardware, and then it's got alligator straps. I don't think it's real alligator, but it's got alligator straps. And it's quite quirky. I know you can get it in white or black, and obviously this is white. So how do we open it? I've never had a bag like this before, so to open it, I presume you lift that. Oh, so where's the key? If we've got no key, we can't get in it. There's no key in there. Is there a key in the back? Let's have a look. Oh, there's a booklet. Oh my god, where's the key? No key in there either. Is there a key in there? Nope. Oh, actually, I'm being stupid. I don't think you need a key. Only me. Oh dear, what a moment. So you don't need a key, ignore me. I'm just being stupid. Right, so, whew, panic over. So the inside is obviously white leather, and again, the inside looks really clean. Doesn't smell or anything. And it's got all the posh sort of gold like bits in it, so you've got like a little hook you can hang stuff on. And lots of compartments. I did think it might be a bit more worn than this because of it being white. I thought, I wonder if it's a bit, I don't think it is. But what do we think to the actual style of it? It's not my normal style, but it does feel uber posh. It's like, I just feel so luxurious. And like, I know it's a bit sort of slouchy, but I think if you put a handbag liner in it, obviously it would push it out. I suppose it's a bit like the style of a Hermes Birkin, maybe. They're sort of more squarish, aren't they? It's got Louis Vuitton logo there. What do we think? Maybe it's one of those bags you save for a special occasion. Obviously you'd have to be so careful with it being white. Let's have a look. So I can get it in the crook of my arm. I probably can't, well, I could get it over my shoulder, but it would be too tight. So it is just like a little posh crook of the arm bag. What do we think? It's cool. Just feels so posh. Ooh. Anyway, so that's the bag. Oh my god, I've got double excitement today. Oh, there's the little thing it says on it. Quilted denim and quilted silk. That's his little booklet. So, ooh, now I've dropped my camera. Sorry about that. Right, now unboxing number two. Oh, I'm sorry if I'm being a bit bonkers. It's so exciting. It's like my birthday all at once. Right, so box number two. I did buy these items on separate days, but apparently they had problems with their staffing issues or something, so that's why they've both arrived on the same day. So, yeah. You have to treat yourself. If you don't, nobody else will. So if I do like the bag, obviously I'll keep it and give it myself for my birthday or something. Right. So in here, we have another little box with another white tissue paper. So what have we got in here? We've got the designer exchange receipt in there again. And then they've obviously tried to put it in the box, but they have to leave the tag on. If you take the tag off, you can't return it. So obviously they've packaged it like that. Right, so there's the box. And here is the little purse. It's got a dust bag as well in there, little Gucci dust bag. And the little care card thing. So, what do we think? Oh my god, it's got a lovely big fat B on the front. Come a bit closer, come closer. Right, so we've got a sparkly B on the front. This is actually classed as a card case, although it's like bigger than a normal card case, because card cases are obviously quite small. So you open it up and it's got card slots, and then it's got a little purse, like zip bit. And then this bit actually opens up so that you can put notes in it. So it's bigger than, I know I did buy a while ago, I bought a small Louis Vuitton, I think it was a Rosalie or something like that, little purse thing. But it was just too small, I couldn't fit all my bits in it. Whereas this is bigger than that. It's got a couple of scratches on it, but I don't mind that, because as we know, I'd had a bad experience dealing with Gucci brand new. So I prefer Gucci pre-loved. I love the bee. Look at that. I was kind of hoping I wouldn't really like this stuff, that I would just send it back. But it's really nice. So, there we go. There's my little haul. Whew, that was exciting, wasn't it? Look, I've got a bit of a sweat on. So, I hope you enjoyed this. I hope it wasn't too long and too boring. Pop, let me just double check that Papa's a bit... doesn't seem that strong. I'll have to double check that before I decide to keep it. Right then, so my dears, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoy life in England, daily vlogs, because I do daily vlogs, handbags, and just a passion for shopping and naughty little things that we can't really afford and stuff, then please subscribe to my channel and come and find me on Instagram and Twitter as Mrs. Crazy Bag Lady. So let me know down below what you think. I have 14 days to send them back, so should it stay or should it go now? So take care, my dears, and I'll speak to you soon.